In search of a pilot, we can take them to the distant planet of Alderaan. Luke Skywalker and Old Ben Kenobi journey by land speeders to Mos Eisley Spaceport. Here, among the most dangerous and reckless elements in Tatooine society, they hope to find someone brave or foolhardy enough to help in their quest to deliver R2-D2 single quota secret data to the Rebel Alliance. But Imperial forces are everywhere.
Hey, what happened?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
3 weeks later.
This is awful. Try it.
Oh no, that looks gross. What is that?
You gotta try it. It's terrible.
Hi, how are you?
They don't speak English.
Iridocyclitis.
Go ahead.
What the
frick?
Richard?
Nope.
Okay. We dumpster dove one dumpster.
Look at this dude.
Make them away downtown.
You freaking bastards.
That's unhealthy.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Seconds of destruction later.
All right, put the money in the bag.
What the
frick?
Richard?
I can't believe you've done this.
I think you missed the spot.